Bi-district championship. Wesico on the road against arch rival Harlingen. Panthers, a disappointing exit in the first round last year, are looking to avenge that. Caleb Ibarra gets things going, drives, fakes, and scores. Quickly 2-0 Wesico. Later, Panthers with some defense. The steal, the break. Isaiah Garcia back to Rolly Berones. Beautiful finish. Then, Safi Fino Lisel on the back door. Beautiful execution. Great team basketball. Wesico starts on a 15-5 run. Safi with 18 points. Second quarter, here comes Harlingen. Off the turnover. They've got numbers. Michael Vasquez. Great dish to Manny Gutierrez. Panthers' lead eventually drops to only one. But Wesico finishes the half strong. Berrones off the screen. From downtown and good. Panthers with a 32-28 halftime lead. Second half, Cardinals off the steal. Vasquez takes it to the hoop, left-handed. Wesico leads by only two, but the Panthers answer. J.J. Balderas finds Ibarra down low. The little man misses, rebounds. Three defenders on him, goes up strong. Basket counts and the foul. Team is pumped. Then Balderas sets a screen, rolls, gets the rock from Isaiah Garcia and scores. 46-39, Wesico after three. Fourth quarter now. Panthers up by four late. Harlingen with possession. But Matthew Casanova draws the charge. Officials standing right there. Outstanding defense. Wesico with the ball. Cardinals with some pressure. No problem. Garcia brings Wesico home. Drives, scores, foul. The Panthers pull away late and defeat the Redbirds to win a bi-district title, 61-52. Next up, area round against Laredo United.